The key to a great Crowmobe starts with loading the line tension in the back arm and setting the trick with two hands on the handle. Once in the air, initiate the scarecrow by turning your head over your lead shoulder. Once you spot the wake you are traveling toward, drop your front hand off the handle and initiate the last 180 by rolling your wrist over. Once landing, tuck the handle into the small of your back and keep your chest over your toes to avoid falling back on your heels.